beautiful people, and welcome back to another reaction video. In today's reaction video, I'm going to be reacting to a song by Alex Isley, PJ Morton, and Jill Scott. I'll just give you a few seconds to just digest that. Yeah, so it's gonna be, I don't even know what it's gonna be, but I've got high hopes for this. The song is called, let me just double check, but I think it's called Still Believing. Let's see, Still Believe. Super, super excited. So yeah, I'm not gonna keep you guys in suspense for any longer, so let's get straight into the video.
What I want. You're asking me what I want now. Wow. What I want is to like you, love you again. Like when we were friends. I want the promises we made to flow smooth, my dude. Cause we all abrasive now, like sandpaper and glass slivers. We don't stop to consider us. We're taking the low blows and we ignore each other. We're just different. Our love is fading. And I don't know if I want to remember.
That was so sweet. What a way to open up this song. Something different. Some, I'm going to guess it's all like poetry, spoken word. But oh my God. Jill. I love that woman so much, you know. She is a force. Anyone that knows Jill Scott, oh, she's a force. Classic. A classic. And yeah, I'm just excited to see what else is to come, to be honest. I'm ready to hear the vocals, because you know if PJ Morton's in it, and Alex Isley, and Jill, it's about to be.
Look at all the damage done. I wonder, can it all be undone? It seems that we've tried everything we could. But things still seem to be misunderstood.
What did I say? What did I say? I knew these vocals were just gonna be off the chain. Oh my God. This is literally what dreams are made of. And I'm ready to just keep listening to see what else they've got in store, because I know they've definitely got some tricks up their sleeve. Something's gonna happen somewhere.
What a mess we made. Didn't realize it was so wrong.
I'm just gonna pause before Alex kicks off, because if you guys don't know Alex Isley, you need to go and do your research right now, because she is something else. I went to a concert recently, Soulection concert, and she was there, and I swear I just fell in love all over again. Seeing her live was just an experience. And yeah, you guys just need to go and listen to her, to be honest. You just need to go and listen to her, because she's just super. But yeah, I'm super excited to see what she's about to do.
I still believe in love.
You're still always on my mind. Where has life gone with the time? I don't
I beg you. Just go and listen. Run. Don't walk. Run and go and listen to Alex Isley. You will not be disappointed. If you've heard of, well, you've just heard a voice, and I already know you love her. You don't have to tell me. Like, I already know. But you need to go and check out her songs. I recommend Into Orbit. Oh my God. And About Him. Ooh, you need to go and listen to them right now. Well, once you finish watching this video. But that doesn't mean we can't find a way. Well, what do you say after that? That was a performance and a half. I'm so grateful that all of them decided to come together and create a masterpiece. Oh my God, that was beautiful. Right, my love. So that brings me to the end of another reaction video. I hope you all thoroughly enjoyed. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Also, make sure you hit that bell button so you can be notified whenever I post. Also, make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed to my family. We would love to welcome you with open arms. And also be sure to leave me a comment and I will try my best to reply. But on that note, I hope you all have an incredible week and I will see you all soon. Peace and love. Thank you.